So my friends, today I'm going to show you how to connect a reel-to-reel deck to an amplifier, and most of you already know this, but some people buy for the first time their reel-to-reel deck, and it is very simple. In fact, it is so simple, it is the same way as you would connect your cassette deck. Yeah. So here we have a Akai GX635D, yeah. Over here you see the remote control, the connection for the remote control. I do not have the remote control for this model. And this is the power cord, yeah? So, and on the bottom you see, over here, you see line in and you see line out. So, let me, I'm gonna use my finger. So this is the line in and this is the line out. It is written over here, line out, line in. And on purpose, I use two different kind of RCA cable. And this is a RCA cable. This is what an RCA cable looks like. Very simple. And this line in, yeah, goes to your amplifier to a tape one record. Yeah. Because from here, yeah, for example, you want to tape some radio or CD or some vinyl records. It all goes to record, and record goes to line in. So the sound what comes from your amplifier, yeah, amplifier mixed with a CD, a turntable or a radio or some other source, maybe Spotify. Well, that sound goes to your, over here, to your line in, yeah? So that's what you are recording on your tape. And when you're playing, yes, then the line out is here, over here, line out, playing, yeah? And I use these same RCA cables, but a different kind, and they go on tape play, yeah? Be sure to place the red on left and the white or black on right. This is how I always connect the stuff. If you have a modern amplifier, you can connect the same reel-to-reel deck to that modern amplifier. That's not a problem. Yeah, only you have to use high input levels. You have on modern amplifiers, you have, for example, pre-out. Never connect the reel-to-reel to pre-out or a low-level output or a subwoofer connection. That those are low-level inputs. And these, what you see over here, these are high-level inputs. So you can simply connect the reel-to-reel deck to a modern amplifier, to the video channels, for example. All those video channels are high level input and outputs. Simple, and it is the same principle. You understand what I mean? So it's not difficult, my friends. It's the same way how you would connect your your cassette deck, yeah. And this was in short how to connect your reel-to-reel deck to an amplifier. This is, well, maybe it is, for the most of us, it is a piece of cake, but I'm sure there are people out there who can use this tutorial. Thanks for watching this video. Put the thumbs up if you like it. And don't forget to subscribe on my channel. For now, I say bye-bye.